December the 21st, the International Day Against Compulsory Hijab. Hijab is sexism. Hijab is discrimination against women. We cannot possibly imagine a world based on humanity and equality as long as hijab exists in this world. Happy 27th of December, the International Day Against Compulsory Hijab.